Hello, boys and girls. It's Mike here, Wongo Shortplay, playing an apparently Japanese game called Armadillo. Apparently, Billy the Shell and his girlfriend Cheryl lived a happy life in Texas. But one day, Cheryl was kidnapped by the evil Black Bean Gang, would you believe it? I thought when I saw girlfriend, it was going to be kidnapping. It's just the zeitgeist of the early 80s or mid 80s games of this kind, I guess. And so our hero heads out to do stuff. Let's do stuff. Yeah, play that level, please. Okay. I'm not entirely sure what we're doing. I was expecting a platformer. That looks like a platformer. Oh, yeah. Now, I can't stick around for long. Can I jump on the heads? No. We found out the hard way. That was a really well-executed jump as well. He was a bit floatier. I'll be honest, he was a bit floaty. What if I roll at him? That was a bit sonic. Not quite as well executed. I quite like that. The little bouncy thing going on. There's a kind of a Metroid thing. Not Metroid? Yeah, Metroid thing. I was thinking Turrican. The Turrican kind of ripped it off. A little slightly weaker version of it in Turrican. I don't think you either fall into a Turrican or Metroid camp, to be honest. I think they're both very good games in their own right. As I say, I'm not going to be long tonight. Basically, first and foremost, sorry I haven't been about for a while. I was on holiday last week with my family. We went to Menorca and it was good. It was very good. It was very sunny. It was very... I'll say it was very touristy. It wasn't actually that touristy. I didn't get the hang of this. It was good. It was good fun. We did boat trips and stuff, and we ate out a lot. There you go. And we generally did a lot of family stuff. My parents basically take us every 5 years on holiday because we can never afford to go ourselves. And we do. They do a good job, to be fair. We don't mess around with the villa. Ooh. Rabbit right in the parts. Yeah, we had a villa, and it was a... Oh, no, not back to the beginning. That kind of sucks. You lose one life and you go back to the beginning. I'm not completely enamored with this game. I think I'm missing something. I think there's probably more to it. I think I mentioned that I'd take up running. You wouldn't believe a big fat guy like me, would you? But I took up running. I'm doing alright. Couch to 5k. 9 weeks of it. And this is week 9. That basically means this morning I ran for half an hour, which is apparently about 5k, but I think the speed I do it's probably not. Come on. There we go. Have that ghost, yes. And I basically did, just avoid them, yes. I basically did 3 28-minute runs in Menorca, and one of them was at midnight along the beach during a thunderstorm. If you can imagine such a thing, it was fantastic. It was a far away thunderstorm, so the lightning was basically silent, but there was loads of it. So I haven't been about, I've been away. I'm trying to sort out a career, basically. My games art career didn't really work out. I think I'm pretty much out of the game now. So, I thought I'd teach my skills, pass them on, so I'm looking at teaching, amongst other things. But, I'm kind of wrapped up in it at the minute. Ooh, ow, I hit that twice. Figuring out what's the best path to take. So it's taken up a bit of my evenings, so I'm not doing much gaming since I got back, which is only a few days ago. This stolen 10 minutes is as much as I'm getting. This is weird. Get up there. Let's see. This guy's going to come through at me. So I'm going to get what I can as I can get it. This is my little break. But my little family's in bed now. I think bedways is right ways, as Dim once said. Judging by the fact I can't get past this dude. So one button does that, and one button does that. And getting them to do stuff together is, oh yeah, check me out, it's difficult. It's a very slow game for something that kind of seems to be ripping off Sonic the Hedgehog. And when it's fast, you're kind of out of control. I can't see him having that much fun. I mean, you know, I love a good platformer. I'm just not sure this particularly is one. It's a bit unpredictable on the control front. I'm going to leave that there. I'll endeavour to do some more videos, but as I say, I can't promise I can get to it very often at the moment. But you know me and my channel. I sometimes disappear for a few months when I'm busy with something else, and then I come back. So, you know, keep watching, and you will probably see me again. Alright, that was Armadillo for the NES. Thanks for watching.